We've broken down the concepts of gesture and construction. We figured out how to position things. We know how to twist things. Now it's time to start putting this information together. We're going to finally start looking at the individual areas of the body. We're going to go from the head to the feet, break each area down, and see the ways that we can go about constructing each part. So let's get started.